Have you thought about moving over to virtual, but you're afraid your clients are fearful? Or maybe you're fearful of making the leap, or you don't know how to go about marketing and becoming successful in an online practice. I'm Libby Rothschild, creator of Dietitian Boss, and welcome to my channel. I show dietitians how to start and grow a private practice from scratch using social media marketing strategies that work. Becoming your own boss and making the money you deserve is easier than you think when you have a step-by-step process to follow. Starting any business can be a daunting venture, and beginning an online business can feel especially challenging. Maybe you're hesitant about online marketing, or you find it stressful deciding how to set up your payment structure. In the Dietitian Boss Group Program, we hold your hand through that entire process and provide you with support and practical tools that you will need to feel comfortable growing your successful dietitian practice. Transitioning from a brick and mortar practice to a virtual practice can be broken down into chunks. You don't have to do everything overnight or even make the full switch. If your goal is to transition your brick and mortar practice to 100% virtual, I do want you to check out Heather's story here. If you've already watched Heather's story, I want to explain how dietitian boss Megan set up her virtual practice without letting go of her brick and mortar practice, and you can absolutely do this too. So first off, you have two options. Option one, transition your brick and mortar clients to online, where you offer them a service like a group program that's more profitable and it builds community. Or option two, you can create an additional revenue stream to earn more money so you can later decrease clientele in your private practice and even hire an associate to see your in-person clients while you handle the online ones. If you prefer to keep that leg of your business as is, that's fine. The point is that you'll have created another revenue stream, and that's pretty exciting. Let's talk about how you get it done. Megan joined my program because she wanted to make money and help more people beyond her insurance-based brick and mortar practice located in New York City. Megan started her social media business using Instagram, specifically starting from zero. Referring back to school, Megan said, "I was never taught to market myself, but in my program, Megan learned how to do just that and went from making zero virtually to making thousands of dollars a month within 3 months' time. Megan now uses social media to create an additional revenue stream and attract cash-paying clients." During an interview that you can listen to on my podcast called Dietitian Boss, Megan shares her story and says, "I really have learned so much from the Dietitian Boss program. I don't think I'd be able to grow my business without it because I was using social media previously in such a different way." A goal for Megan was to pay herself back from the initial investment in the program, which she's done. Megan has made $5,000 in under 3 months, and her goal is to consistently make $5,000 a month. Maybe you're thinking, how do you make an additional $5,000 a month? Well, the key is learning to market. Whether you're replacing your in-person practice or you're just supplementing it, the journey is the same. Here are five tips, and they really work. Tip one, clarify your why, meaning what's driving you to get out of bed in the morning. My most successful clients have a clear purpose for continuing to grow and succeed. For example, creating more income is a priority for Megan because she lives in New York City and she has kids. And during her interview on my podcast, she says, "There's no better use for your money than educating your children." Tip two, define who you're talking to. Making content that attracts clients becomes effortless when you get more specific. The Dietitian Boss method can show you how to identify your ideal client. After starting my program, Megan became clear that her content on social needed to attract a very specific type of person. In her cash practice, Megan helps women lose 20 to 30 pounds post bariatric surgery. When describing her past social posting, Megan says, "I love flowers and I love coffee. I might post a picture of a sunset. It's like those things are lovely, but that's just for me." And that was a real mindset shift for me because, you know, I love flowers. I love to buy them, but flowers don't matter to my ideal client. And that was a real breakthrough for Megan when she realized that she could easily make content from her experiences helping post-surgery patients. She transformed her strategy. Now, 7 days a week, Megan makes content for the specific type of person, and the result, consistent income. In other words, our attitude, the way that we perceive an obstacle, and how we as dietitians are able to break through. Megan says she sharpened her mindset, and she wants to share an example of how the group program helped her grow from a dietitian into a dietitian boss. First, listen to what Megan has said. The more content I post, the more I learn. And I love this reflection of a positive mindset because dietitians get really caught up in negative comments, but not Megan. Megan used the group program coaching calls as an opportunity to overcome any negative mindset. Once, when a follower got confused in her content and posted a nasty comment, Megan brought that specific example to a group call. She shared the situation, and together, my team reframed her mindset and helped her gain clarity. By discussing social media hatred, something that, you know, we all experience, Megan learned how to shift her mindset and how to keep going. And this is a really powerful example that once you adopt this type of mindset, you'll be able to go further faster and ultimately help more people, which is our goal. Secondly, Megan set clear and specific goals. She says, a goal for me was to pay myself back for the initial investment in the Dietitian Boss program, which Megan's done. And she's made just under $5,000. And her new goal is to consistently make $5,000 a month. Having that goal also improves her mindset. Megan took it even further when she identified that creating consistency for her and her family, that's what matters the most. And she's actively working towards that. She's investing in herself and she's investing in her family. So here's a final tip. If you want your clients to invest in you, it's time to invest in yourself. Doing this on your own is not only lonely, which can limit your mindset, but it's also a long road without direction. Imagine driving to a new location without a map. You can get there next weekend or never, or you can get there in an hour. My path will get you there in an hour or less. I have the map for you. Megan's followed it with tangible success, and I know that I can help you get there too. My group program really helps dietitians regardless of their specific goals, right? Whether you want to make your first $1,000 or your first $10,000 or your $500,000. Feeling supported and enthusiastic about growing your online practice is what you need to show up, and we can make this happen for you. Megan says there's something about being in a cohort, in a group of women who are like-minded, who have similar aspirations and are looking up to mentors that really helps one see what can be possible. If you're interested in learning more about how to market yourself using social media, I want you to check out this video where Dr. Heather Finley discusses how she grew her practice, and you can do that too.